is my design for you today is the Carolina Panthers for my NFL series. So begin by painting your thumb, middle, and pinky a baby blue, and paint your index and ring nail silver. Starting on your thumb, I'm going to start by painting an outline of the panther. And then after I got that outline done, I'm just going to go in and I'm going to paint that in all black. So now I'm going to go in with some baby blue acrylic paint, and I'm just going to do an outline of the panther. And this will also give you time to straighten up any lines or anything like that, because working with acrylic paint, it's very forgiving. So after that outline has dried, I'm going to go in with some black acrylic paint, and I'm going to do a very thin outline. And if you need to, just go in with some black acrylic paint and just touch up some areas that you feel need touching up, like thinning out some lines. In my case, I had to do the eyes because it's very hard to paint on such a small surface. But so just go in with some black acrylic paint and just straighten up some lines. And then I'm going to finish off the panther by painting on some whiskers. And now on the remaining nails, I am going to do a black French tip. And then after that has dried on the silver nails, I'm going to go in with some baby blue acrylic paint and paint a line going across, and then on the blue ones, I'm going to paint a silver line. And then with some silver polish, I'm going to try to get off as much of that polish as possible. And then I'm going to go in towards the cuticle area, and then I'm just going to smudge on some of that polish. And you really can't tell on camera, but on the pictures you can tell more. So here are the nails and what they look like. I'm going to be writing PANTHERS. that's my design for you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.